genocide.
That's why he left.
He took the cat initially, but he at least...
Cat's named initially?
...to drop him off. But, anyway, it's been hard, if you haven't noticed in my other videos.
I'm noticing.
Some people said I seemed like I was acting. I will admit, I was trying to play it up a little bit in that one video where I take the shot, because I figured that my husband would see it, and I just wanted him to feel bad for me. I don't know. It's embarrassing.
I feel bad for you.
That helps. I've been doing something, a form of therapy that has really, really been helping me.
Now that's a good idea.
Share that with you guys.
That should be helpful.
I know some people follow this page. It's really just like a diary for me.
A lot of people follow it.
And yeah, it's nice to get things out. And if I feel like I can help someone in any way with,
you're helping me already.
I want to share it. You know, it's like religion. You want to share it because it's helped you and you want to help people. And yeah. Anyway, it's called laughter therapy. I don't know if any of you have heard about it,
but it
has worked wonders with me.
Clearly, you seem so much better.
For the whole clown lifestyle, which I will talk more about eventually, but...
Talk more about that now, would you?
Don't
bury the lead.
The soul.
Tell us about the clown thing.
So I'm basically going to just do it.
Okay.
And, you guys can either follow along or just watch it and maybe try it yourself someday.
I'll just watch.
Now, what you do is you usually just, from the videos I've seen and, the way I've been practicing it, you say who you are and then you laugh.
I'm Frank.
And then you say what your problems are and you laugh. You just laugh through your problems, basically. So here we go. I'm just going to demonstrate. Hi, my name is Bria.
Hi, Bria. Invigorating, eh?
Really getting that shit out. Oh my god.
Getting something out.
What's next?
I am triggered by having dirt touch my feet.
Or something?
I have a panic attack because the house is so messy!
Clean the house? You could clean the house. Maybe.
One time, I tried to commit suicide!
Just once?
Exhausted, personally.
But basically, you just say your problems, or you just say things you've been through, whether it's good or bad, and you just laugh about it. Isn't it amazing?
It's amazing, or something.
Oh my god, it cleanses the soul,
you
and you can
laugh
soul? About anything you want. Genocide. Child brides.
you for noticing.
My husband left me!
Yes, he did. You okay?
That one's still a little too real.
Not like genocide, but worse, apparently. It is definitely enough, and that we agree.
I encourage you all to practice it because it's helped me. And, you know, just remember to love everyone.
It's not helping.
And to be accepting of people who are different than you. God bless.
God bless you too. I didn't sneeze, though. Thank you for nothing.